Hello friends, peace be upon you all. We can do many magic things through ChatGPT. ChatGPT is a large language model chatbot created by OpenAI. As I write a prompt here. After writing the prompt, I send it to ChatGPT. ChatGPT designed to engage in conversational interactions using natural language processing. Now, the image processing has started. And, we see what kind of image we will get, according to this prompt. You can read prompt. A hyper-realistic digital rendering of a miniature office setup, and so on. You can also generate your own custom image here, by writing a prompt. I'll tell you something else, as soon as the image is created here. If we want to restore an old image, we either resort to Adobe Photoshop. I'll open an old photo here, and show it to you. When the photo is opened, we go into the neural filters. Neural filters in Photoshop are a suite of artificial intelligence. Powered filters that streamline and enhance various editing tasks. Neural filters use machine learning to automatically adjust images, performing tasks like skin smoothing, removing JPEG artifacts, colorizing, and more. So here at the bottom you will find the photo restoration option. Through this, we can repair the photo, but we don't get the result we want. Or, we use different websites. And through these websites, we restore our old photos. There are hardly any free website among these websites. But, most websites require you to pay money. If you pay money, they will repair your old photos. This image is still in processing. And, as long as it takes to process, we try to repair an old photo here. For this we will click on New Chat. And, we will add the same old image here. After adding this photo, you have to write a prompt here. For this, it is important that you know how to write prompts. I wrote this prompt to repair this old photo. I will write this prompt in the description. You can repair your old images by copying and pasting from the description. Now we send this image in prompt to ChatGPT. I'll open the old photo here and show it to you. Oh, there's a little problem opening it. I finally opened this image. This is an old photo with numerous scratches and lots of noise. We zoom in on it 100% and see. You can see its size up, which is 478 by 642 pixels. But here's how ChatGPT will repair this image through this prompt. In such a short time, we see whether the image we promoted earlier has been created. You can see that it has generated the image as per the prompt. And here is our image. You can also check the resolution of the image by downloading it. The image has been generated in a fairly high resolution and good quality. Let me tell you one thing here. Prompt is the input or instruction you give to the AI model to generate a response. We go back and see if our old photo has been repaired or not. An old damaged photo refers to a print or digital image that has undergone significant deterioration due to time, environmental factors, or mishandling. So you can see that he has beautifully repaired an old image. It kept this photo in black and white, because that's how the prompt was. To colorize this, we will have to make a small change to the prompt. So, after changing the prompt, now look at the image. ChatGPT has also colorized the image. Can you believe that such work is being done completely, for free? And look at this black and white, completely destroyed image. This old photo has been repaired by ChatGPT in this way. Now, let's compare the two images. This is the repaired image. We zoom in on it 100% and see. That is, ChatGPT has also upscaled the image. Now, if you look at your image carefully, you will see how perfect the lips, teeth, nose, eyes, and eyelashes are. Even the shape of the hair has been beautifully restored. You can see the structure of the face by comparing it with old photo. This old photo and this new restored photo. And if you zoom into 100%, you can see its size. Its size is 1024 by 1536 pixels now. Pixels are the fundamental units that compose the picture, each representing a single point of color. The total number of pixels in an image, often expressed as width and height. A pixel is approximately 1/96 of an inch, which translates to 0.26 millimeters. And all this work is done by ChatGPT. So, you can restore your images in this way through ChatGPT. Or, you can also create your own custom images. And as I said, you can also repair an old damaged image. I will write this prompt in the description. From there you can copy this prompt and use it for your own purposes. I hope you like this video. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.